Well, I'm back in the kitchen again. This time, I'm doing my muk game. Muk bang, muk bang. Mucker bang bang. Got me some fried chicken with already hot sauce on it. Put some more on there. This is what I use right here. Some of that good old Texas beef. That good, good. Texas beef. That good, good. Texas beef. Good, good. That Texas beef. That good, good. Oh, shit. That's enough. Okay. Then I got me some of this good old sauce. I'm going to stir my sauce. Stir it up real good. And I'm gonna put I got me some tomatoes. I'm just gonna let y'all see what's all in there. That's around me. Got me some tomato. Ooh, ugly. That's how good it is. And that's how juicy it is, baby. Juicy, juice, juice. Anyway, this shit is good, y'all. I ain't never tried this with the cucumber and sticking it in that daggone sauce that these folks be making up right here. But I'm finna try it just to see how good it is. Because this shit sure do look good when they be dipping in that sauce and then I'm finna try it. Here goes nothing. Cucumber, got all kind of. Got me some cucumber. I'm gonna dip in that sauce, see what it tastes like. That shit is good. That's good. I'll be back. This is up. Ow. And this is stop. Excuse me, I'm sneezing. Woo. Excuse me, y'all. God bless me. I was sneezing. Ooh. What's that pepper in there? A little salt on that cucumber. I can't eat that shit without no damn salt on. Come on now. I don't care how much that stuff right there got. All the good seasoning shit in there, but I got me some salt on mine, baby. Let's just try that again. Got it. Wait a minute, I'm gonna show this to y'all. Ooh, look at that. It's just dripping out there. Ooh, Lord, I'm out. Shit hot. That's really good. It really is. I got some tomato. These tomatoes are so sweet, y'all. They look like little grape tomatoes. They're sweet damn thing. You don't want to put it in your mouth. Besides that thing thing. That thing thing. That's sweetest. Especially when it ain't toxic. And you know it ain't toxic. That thing thing. Let's put some of this good old hot sauce on there. Ooh, woo, look at that. Y'all, I just fried this chicken in my air fryer. Yeah, right. See? Got it. They got a little big old pieces of black pepper on them now. Ooh, yeah. That chicken. That's good. That's good, y'all. Ooh, yeah, I got that. I don't know which way I want to go with this shit. I'm like, this way, I'm crossing over the other one to the other one. This shit good. If I must say something, it's hot fuck, but it's good. Who we hot? Damn, Tispeed done got high. I'm happy somebody stuck some more shit in my damn Tispeed. It went high yesterday. And then hot. What the hell going on? I'm about to switch up. That's looking good. Now, I don't know where the damn drunk boogie come from. I guess for me, I stop staying drunk, and it won't keep coming around. If I stop getting drunk, maybe motherfucker won't start keep coming. They won't, you know the hell I mean. See, ooh, I got, they won't, why not look on drunk buzz? Yeah, I've heard them. Those motherfuckers. They want some to. Let me taste this right now. Ooh, shit. I better drink me some of this stuff right now. I'm gonna drink. That was good. Ooh, what was good, y'all? As you know, I seasoned it. Y'all, I don't know what time it is. I would sit up and carry on a long ass conversation with y'all, but hell, I'm home. I ain't got time damn talking. I'm talking too much now. Ooh, baby. I'm gonna stick that down in there again. I'm telling you, get a little bit of that bee love sauce. After that trigger sauce though, I made some more shit up and put it in that sauce. Damn. That shit good right there. That's all. That shit good. Ooh, excuse me, y'all. That sounds good. Who is there? Ooh, excuse me. I know a little burnt, but it ain't. I be picking. This shit good. Y'all just wish I had some. It's a too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Just right in my sauce. This shit is good. I'm in the hood. Drinking good. Eating good. Ooh, this is good. This fried chicken was done in my oven fryer. What is it called? Air fryer? Air fryer. And it was, it's good. No bull crap, y'all. Give me some more tomato. That's a bad bit of mine. Oh, yes, Lord. Shit, hot. Down. Well, I tell you, that chicken good in the air fryer. I seasoned up good and everything. That shit hot though. That mess is hot, you hear me? I'm talking about spice. This cocoa ain't getting them. Let me tell y'all something. Y'all would ask me, excuse me, to do some kind of hot challenge. Y'all kiss my ass because I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna be able to do it. First of all, I got to live with my butthole. Y'all don't. Then. Excuse me. Where the hell y'all burp too? At least I know it's good. Good. It's Chesapeake too damn hot today for it. I don't know. My tongue's sensitive today. My tongue like a virgin. Too damn hot. I don't know. Y'all know what I like on this chicken. I tell you, man. I clearly want it, though. Right now. So right now I'm eating. But ooh, yeah, right. So good. But you know what? I like my chicken. The skin. Good. Sometimes we'll fight. We try to get my skin. I didn't like the skin out of bacon and bacon. I should have fried me 12 more. Yep. Excuse me. That Diet Dr. Pepper, cherry. That's a bomb. Y'all tasted that blueberry kind. Man, off the chain. You hear me? Off the chisel. That damn blueberry. Make you want to slap your mama. If that don't slap you back, she'll slap you back. You better not slap her. Don't slap your mama. She might slap your ass back. But I'm just telling you, that blueberry, Dr. Pepper. Woo! It's good as hell. But anyway, if you like my video, subscribe, hit like, and I'm gonna like you. Have a good one.